4-213 celebrates Cinco de Mayo with the famous Mexican hat dance, declared as the national folk dance of Mexico. It was taught to students in school as a symbol of national unity. Now it is known by a lot of people outside of Mexico.
Today the Mexican hat dance, or the Bailao del Sombrero, can be performed by two people or a group, or just by a single dancer. The dance steps are pretty much the same when dancing with a partner or in a group, but they change dramatically when dancing alone. The dance ends with a loud ole, a Spanish victory word.
For our interpretation, we will be dancing to the song Mexican Hat Rock by Camille Parkway, first released in 1958. We have adapted some of the traditional steps with more contemporary movements to fit the early rock and roll style of the song. Enjoy our representation of the Mexican hat dance.